Good morning, sir. How are you?
Good morning, sir. How are you?
Okay, sir. May I know what's wrong with your arrival here?
I came to want to know about the company that you have. It's okay, sir.
Of course, you can, sir. This company is named PT Pelita Cahaya. It's an oil palm plantation company that was established on May 15, 2004, having its address in Labuan Batu Selatan, North Sumatra.
Okay, what is the vision and mission of this company?
This company has a vision to become a national minded company that builds Indonesia, is great and successful in the field of oil palm plantation with a reputation and contributed to improving people's welfare and has mission to provide quality and environmentally sound palm oil product and derivatives, creating international trust in product upstream and downstream of palm oil, creating the best condition as a place of pride for work and achievement, increasing awareness and responsibility for the social environment, being a reference for implementing good governance compliance.
What products are managed from this plantation, sir?
Plantation fruit managed to turn into biodiesel is a car for the mix of our transportation system. There are several advantages to using this product, namely it produces fewer emissions that affect climate change, reduces in level vulnerability to change in fossil fuel price, and feels the benefits of a more efficient engine clean.
What is the history of the of this company?
Initially, this company was called the Labuan Batu Community Business, which was founded 1918 and 1, which was in the confiscation of rubber plantation in 2004 on May 15.
How many workers are there in this company, sir?
This company approximately 5,000 works, sir. Already has 3 subsidiary companies and has collaborated with many other large companies.
How much oil palm plantation does this company have?
This company has 10,000 hectares of oil palm plantation and about 7,000 hectares of planted land. Annual FFB production is ready to reach 100,000 tons and has yields palm oil and palm kernel production at the company in 2021 was recorded at 100,000 tons, consisting of 60,000 tons of crude palm oil atau or CPO and 40,000 tons of palm kernel oil or PKO.
Right, thank you for the welcome, sir. Nice to meet you.
Thank you also for visiting, sir. Nice to meet you too.